Fox 33.
Well, since it's our last day, we thought we'd add a little class to our program. Oh, yes. One of your favorite entertainers is J.D. Ryan from Hot Tickets, and he's here to help show a little montage that we put together of some of the better shows.
All the fun stuff that's happened on this show. By the way, Russ couldn't make it today. Russ, you see, Russ Martin is normally my co-host on Fox 33.
I hear he's out looking for another job.
He's out looking for work today. You asked him to be on the show, and he said... Give him a cookie. So I can't do the other part of what he said, but I'll
Did
give
you really wear this outfit? Cookie.
We can eat the Oreos while we're here.
Huh?
Just for you.
Oh, that is very nice. Well,
Just for you.
Let us sit down and for you out there that may have been with us for the last 10 months.
Want an Oreo?
No, thanks. I'll say that.
Is that a commercial plug if I say Oreo?
Probably
Nabisco
has been.
Nabisco ding. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yes. Now, remember that since this is live, we can't edit out your mistakes.
Oh, that show could get to be real long, quick.
Yeah,
you
this
want a
guy,
cookie?
No, okay. This guy, of course, is seen on Sunday evenings at afternoons at 5:30, and they do a very fast, funny show called Hot Tickets. And maybe
it's kind of a zany half hour.
And you'd maybe like to call up and tell him what you really think of
this
show.
Now. You're not going to eat this cookie that Russ sent you. Okay, be that way.
Now, what we have are some photographs, and
let's see
if you can name the famous person that appeared right here live, but on the line. Watch the monitor.
Watch the monitors
here
at home.
Here it comes.
Here it comes, kids. Don't try this at home.
Uh-oh, this is the tough one right off the bat. Who
the
is that?
The Love Boat.
Oh,
we'll be making another run. That's Gavin.
That's right.
My buddy. We're hanging out with him, too. Who's the next guy?
Yeah, he was a neat interview.
And the guy on the right,
uh-oh,
I don't know.
Who's this?
That's also Gavin.
No.
That's another life she was. That Shirley girl.
Shirley Temple.
McClain.
No, Shirley McClain.
Yes.
And she was real interesting.
What a babe. What a babe.
Yeah, we had a lot of famous
That's Russ Martin.
No, take a look at that one. Uh-oh, we're going to have help in the back room. He's a top 10 country music singer.
Oh, that guy. Yeah. He's
Travis
Tritt.
Tritt.
He's a member of the country club. That's his song.
Yeah.
His hit.
Now, this is, now here's a toughie.
That's
Who's
Russ
this?
Martin also.
No.
Oh.
Guess again.
Boy, that's...
No, it's not a boy.
Iola Johnson.
No.
You get me? You got me on this one. Stumped me.
Miss America this year.
Yeah, I knew that. I was just stumped.
All of these famous people. Why didn't you have some famous people on your show?
Well, we did. We had...
Who? Look, did you have her?
Lily Tomlin. I knew her and all her other friends. And that's the truth.
Yes.
Yes, actually, we did have Lily.
Yeah, I think you did have her.
Was she a sweetheart or what?
Oh, yeah.
And that's really a pretty good angle of you, too, that back angle. That was nice.
Well, we do a lot of that.
Mm-hmm.
We do a lot of that.
Camera tricks.
Now, that was some of the famous people in over 600 different interviews we've done in the last 10 months, 200 one-hour shows. Hey, how many have you done?
You sure you don't want a cookie?
How many hours have you done, young man?
Including tomorrow, three.
Three hours.
Cookie. I'm offering you a cookie. Russ, he wouldn't take the cookie, so should I tell him the other thing? Never mind.
Wait a minute. We'll do that in a minute, because you're not eating that right.
No, I'm not.
No. Come on.
Everybody's singing.
He sucked me into this. Here, look.
A kid will eat the middle of the Oreo first.
That's...
Instead of a chocolate cookie outside for last.
Look, they've cut down the amount of...
Yeah.
Close it up, so you didn't see that.
Stuff.
Sorry, we'll lose that account.
Oh,
now, no chance of them sponsoring on the line.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, get a side shot of me so I look fat eating a cookie. Thanks.
Now, let's take a look at some of the footage, which I think we're in luck, does not include anything from Hot Tickets. Let's take a look.
Hey!
It's some of the things. Here we go.
He can be a sly little fella.
Give me a hand.
Yes,
okay. Bonjour. J'étais toujours devoté de rasoir à l'âme jusqu'à ma femme m'a donné le rasoir électrique.
The heck with this kiss.
Remington.
It's Big Mo. It ain't working.
I wish nobody wanted me like the ladies you're about to meet.
What will they say about me?
Radio enterprises.
Wherever there's a dollar to be made,
there shall I be also.
About as subtle as a hatchet blow to the head.
You say to watch television talk shows, but in fact, the three that you mentioned have gone sensational, more or less, or at least junk topics. What do you say about television and talk shows?
You probably would have a very difficult time repressing that because it's very clear in your hand. The only thing is you have a tremendous imagination, too, so you might exaggerate them a little bit.
Okay. That's very good. Be terrified. And now, that. You know I don't believe this.
And see, this amplifies the desire to send me money by squinching and grabbing your thighs and feeling the sweat.
Oh, hey, that's pretty good. Wait a minute. Here.
It works virtually every time.
Thanks to
you.
All right, next caller. Yes, one more caller. You got the rhythm.
Nobody. Sorry.
No, go right ahead.
No, I can't sing anymore. David Lee Roth does a much better job than I do.
Because next...
I'm digging that music, though.
As we're doing the last of our shows for this venue, as we go on hiatus.
Hiatus or
which
hi-ho,
is right
hi-ho,
next it's to Hyannisport.
So off the hiatus we go. By the way, Rod Chestnut put that piece together. Unbelievable work.
Great.
Rod, that was super. Unbelievable.
Good.
The high points and the of course, there's the elephant thing. You handled the elephant very well, I might say.
I didn't touch him.
You scared the...
I was afraid to.
Or
we'll be right back, and we're going to show you some of the best music, because we did a lot of music in On the Line, and we're also going to have a chance to meet the crew, fabulous crew of On the Line. We'll be right back.
You don't want a cookie?
No.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Ken Chemery from Half Price Books, Records, Magazines. There are four big benefits for you at Half Price Books. Selection, 7 to 10 times that of an ordinary new book or record store. Price, almost everything half price or less, mostly less. Third, we're open almost all the time, whenever you want to buy books. Every day, every Sunday, every evening, every holiday. And lastly, we buy from you books and records you no longer want or need. Remember the four big benefits. Selection, price, hours, and buying books are what Half Price Books is all about.
For fresh, top-quality plants, come to Wolf Nursery. Our certified nursery professionals are here to meet all your plant and gardening needs. Spectracide Fire and Ant Killer, ready-to-use granules for lawn and recreational areas, controls ants within 24 hours. 5-pound bag, $5.88. Spectracide Grass and Weed Killer, fast-acting herbicide, kills unwanted grasses and weeds. Reseeding can begin within 48 hours. 24-ounce spray, $3.88. Watermizer Premium Grass Seed, special mixture of sun and drought-tolerant grasses. 10-pound bag on sale, $18.88. Wolf Nursery. With all we know, it has to grow.
Yes, this is Standard Insurance. Sure, I can give you a quote for car insurance. Okay, a couple of tickets. No accidents. Great, you're going to qualify for our good driver rates. I think they're going to be less than what you've been paying. Yes, the policy's good for 12 months, and if you're too busy to come by, we can do it all over the phone. Great, I appreciate you calling. Hi, our lines are open now. If you'll call us, I bet we can save you money, too.
Hi, I'm Rick from Empire Auto Glass. If you have a cracked windshield and you have comprehensive insurance coverage, Empire Auto Glass will pay up to $50 of your comprehensive deductible just for letting us replace your cracked windshield. And if you have a zero deductible, we'll pay you up to $50 cash just for letting us replace your cracked windshield. And we'll bill your insurance carrier for the balance due at our regular discounted insurance rates. So to take advantage of this special, limited-time, money-saving offer, give Empire Auto Glass a call now at Metro 214-251-4000.
Well, if you have watched On the Line over the last 10 months, 200 shows, you've found we've done a lot of musicals. And it's kind of interesting because, as far as I know, it's been probably at least 30 years since live television did anything to do with music. And we did a lot of good ones. Let's take a look at some of them from On the Line.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't don't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down off. What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be. Understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word? Burn. When's it my turn?
That's a Little Mermaid.
Tell me another story, Uncle Paul. Oh, I'm sorry.
I tell you, there were so many good things that we did live. All of it happened before your eyes. And Bill Tillman, we don't have footage from him, but he presented his band here twice and online. Absolutely fabulous. We want to thank him, too. But also, there's a lot of people to thank. We have 7 or 8 or 9 people that we're constantly working on the line. And we brought a few pictures of them to show you what it was like during one of the real broadcasts. Let's take a look.
Lost.
That was good, boy.
How many did we have?
I love it right there at the end, too. That's what we call you cold.
Well, you know, that's the funny thing. This was all live, and those things would happen. I mean, we'd lose a little thing. One day, we lost our audio for a whole 45 minutes of On the Line, and we had the best rating ever.
No.
We didn't do that.
I want to show this. I paid extra money for the stripe on this thing here, see, so... I wanted to get that on
camera.
I think
this is the first time that you've looked decent on television.
Genghis Formal Wear made extra money there.
And you paid a lot of money to rent that.
A lot of cash just for you, too.
I appreciate it.
Nobody else but you.
And we're going to go to a little break.
Can I sing a song?
And then they're going to come and take our sets away.
The sun will come out.
Stay tuned.
Tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow I can't sing.
Go to the commercial, for God's sake. There we come on.
Hi, I'm Rick from Empire Auto Glass. If you have a cracked windshield and you have comprehensive insurance coverage, Empire Auto Glass will pay up to $50 of your comprehensive deductible just for letting us replace your cracked windshield. And if you have a zero deductible, we'll pay you up to $50 cash just for letting us replace your cracked windshield. And we'll bill your insurance carrier for the balance due at our regular discounted insurance rates. So to take advantage of this special limited-time money-saving offer, give Empire Auto Glass a call now at Metro 214-251-4000.
Do you want to make more money? Sure, we all do. So call this free number to find out how easy it is to train at home for a better career. At ICS, more than 9 million men and women have prepared for new careers without setting foot inside a classroom. And now at home, in your spare time, you can get your diploma or your degree. Choose any one of these courses. High school, TV VCR repair, computer programming, child daycare, bookkeeping, personal computer specialist, gun repair, electrician, legal assistant, veterinary assistant, interior decorating, medical dental office, art, or get your degree. You can major in business management or in accounting. Make this important call right now.
Call now for the free information Sally Struthers spoke about. Then decide if you want to train at home for a better job or career to make more money. Call 1-800-247-3900. There is no obligation and no salesman will visit you. That's 1-800-247-3900. Call now.
Well, this is our last few minutes together. We really have appreciated you joining us every day. Boy, I know that that's been an effort for you, but we've enjoyed having you there. We are going to be replaced by another program, and we think that you ought to know what we'll be doing instead of On the Line. After all, we've got, by the way, our program director here, Mark Saldes.
All right.
Which, in all honesty, is a guy that was kind enough to let us do On the Line for so many episodes, and we really appreciate it. 200 episodes is a long run on television these days.
Isn't that many episodes?
Absolutely.
Yep, it is. He says about 198 too many. Now, it is a matter of ratings, because you and I, and about 10,000 to 15,000 gathered here every day, but by the very flip of a switch, we're going to double that number. Let's take a look at what's coming Monday on the line.
Hey, mister! Hold it! Morning.
Morning.
I wonder if you could help us. We're looking for a man.
Who am I? One of my drovers.
You trail boss?
Got a herd, quarter mile east here.
How long you been there?
Come in last night.
This man...
He's in his 40s.
Well, he's curly haired.
He has a show at noon on Fox 33, and we've won it.
Red River Station.
Haven't seen him.
This fella, if you do see him, you'd better keep your distance.
Why?
He's dangerous. Come on, Wiley.
What will happen? Tune in Monday on the line.
Rolling,
you'll
rolling,
find
rolling.
Rawhide in place of it. Now, we want to give a special thanks to Gail, who is our general manager of Fox 33. You know, every idea, along with Mark, has to have someone support it. And that's what they did. And we really appreciate that. And Claudia Martin was our producer for a great number of the shows, almost all of them up till the very last one. She jumped ship to go to satellite network stuff, mm-hmm. and left us here alone, but we appreciate
Before we go, we
everybody.
Do have to give you this cake.
All
this
right.
Beautiful cake that the crew put together, and do we have a picture of this? I need to hold this up so you guys can get a shot. It says, Best Fishes, Paul. You guys got, you have a picture of it somewhere.
And they here. Cut
there
the
you
line.
Go. There it is.
They cut the line. Well,
so,
I tell you what.
So
they
Paul?
No, you I can't.
Paul,
I got
come
this.
On, Paul.
No, I can't. I do
it. Be a man. Take it like a man.
Follow me,
cake.
Folks. They said... I could do the last show, but I had to do one thing.
Oh, you're taking a sign?
When you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bouncing.